Yo friends, we're all here, we've all been watching. None of us are strangers to PewDiePie versus T-Series. Unfortunately for PewDiePie, T-Series looks like it's about to prevail. Now is not the time for us to pout. We need to take action. You might be wondering, what else is there to do? We've done everything. I'm going in. I will be going into T-Series as a spy. This is gonna hurt me more than anything, but it is going to help PewDiePie. It's the only way. I have to look like one of them, but I will dismantle them from the inside out. Now anybody can go to a T-Series video and write a bunch of English comments. But not me. I am throwing myself into this 100%. I will become an Indian and take all that T-Series. That was the worst accent I ever had. Boom. This is what we're about to do, right? I'm going to dismantle these motherfuckers from the inside out, all right? You know what I'm saying? I'm going to go in there, and I'm just going to put, like, a lot of doubt in their mind. Just going to, like, let me go to Google Translate real quick. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm about to sound stupid, defending myself from sounding stupid. It's going to sound stupid, but the language spoken in India is Indian. That sounds so correct in my head. Now I feel stupid trying to, oh God, aneurysm. I knew I was racist. It's not Indian. Hindi. What's the number one? Okay, Hindi. Let me go to Google Translate and I'm just going to type something like, are we sure we love T-Series? It's like one of those things like, wait, do I love T-Series? Boom. What I do now, copy and paste. This is a genius idea. This is going to dismantle them. When they're down to 6 subscribers, you can be like, there's no, he did it. He did what he said he was going to do. Hello. What else we got? What else can we do? What is this all about? I'm uninterested. Let me see what we got here. That beauty pie guy is looking pretty good. That beauty pie guy is pretty funny if you. Maybe we should consider subscribing. Nice. So see now, Indian person gonna come across this because I'm so racist. I fucking apologize. Oh, what's this? A comment in my native language? The PewDiePie guy looks pretty funny. PewDiePie, maybe I'll check him out. Boom, Nose Man wins. Copy and paste. Let's get it done. If I didn't edit this video, that's what I always imagine. Is me not editing something. How dumb I'd look if I didn't edit shit. I look dumb enough editing things. So, also, I know I'm well aware of the receding hairline I got, so that's why I got a hat inside. Don't comment on my hairline or lack thereof. Also, this video was semi-inspired by, I don't remember the name, but I guarantee editing those. He been looking out lately, so editing those gonna put the name right there. Yep, shout out to you, bull. Hopefully you watching this. My man, our female. I don't, probably a man, and I just insult you by saying or female. I apologize. Or maybe you're a female, and I just insult you for a bit more. By What else we got? Let's get. Oh, this one got 6 million views. Okay, this is a pretty popular one. See what we got. I wonder if I can detect this language, and then. Cause you know, it's a lot. They speak a lot of languages over there in India. Yo, shout out to Google. The end. Never mind. It was the same language as what I was looking at. It just was. Oh man. Oh, am I doing it? Oh, I'm an idiot. I should have been copying the bottom line instead of the top one. Now I got all these confusing letters instead of the regular things that they be. I'm gonna copy this one and I'm gonna put that there. Boom. But also I'm gonna copy this one as well and also put that there. Cover all the bases. Who's on first? That's right. What is this video? Yo, if I posted daily for real, I'll run out of videos so quick. It'd be like, okay guys, so today I'm gonna be clipping my toenails. Thanks for tuning in. Let's see what else. Oh, this one got 36 million views in 4 days. That'll be good. Jeez, they doing big things over there. Maybe I should. I am not gonna listen to it. It's a teaser. It's a movie. What is happening? What y'all doing over there? T-Series. What is T-Series? Probably should look that up before I became a spy, a full-time spy. Love T-Series. Love Indian. Love and support from London. Spreading love, not hate. Go after her. Y'all know who I'm talking. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Her right here. Get her. Let's see what else we can put. I don't know about this one, guys. I wasn't able to laugh or lose. See, when they see that phrase, laugh or lose, what is he talking about? They're going to type it into the internet, and then, boom, PewDiePie going to come up. He's going to sub. He's going to get 16 million subs in 1 second. Guaranteed. Thanks to Nose Man. You're very welcome, Felix. I'm doing whatever religion you believe in work. So PG. I've been staring at the lining. I don't know how this song goes. What else we got? What do we got? Who's the next victim?
Who is it? Who is the next victim?
Yo, wait, how many... Jesus, how often do these mother fluffers post? Ay-yay-yay. There's some hard workers. I mean, they're some horrible people, and I will not be on board with their shenanigans. Is it music videos? Is it trailers? I refuse to watch a T-Series video. I will never.
5 minutes later.
Guys, subscribe to T-Series. I'm subbing PewDiePie on all my accounts and subscribing to T-Series. It's my next video. But I don't want to lose all my brand new subscribers. That's what I'm going to do. Besides losing them all from doing this Freestyle February thing.
I've been looking at the mirror.
Next video sells over like 10 million views. Yeah, here we go. That's 26 mil. It's going to make an impact. It's going to be like one of them crowd ones. Like, hey, guys, let's all do this thing. Hey, what are we doing? How could we let this corporation? Hey, what are we doing? How could we let this corporation take over the number one spot on YouTube? As a fellow Indian, I am appalled. I will not unsub from T-Series and subscribe to PewDiePie. Who's with me? And then he, like, gets pummeled with, what's like a fucking Indian fruit? An apple. It gets pummeled with apples. A very Indian fruit, if you didn't know so. Let me just spread these words. And I'm, spread these words. I'm getting hot and heavy. I'm getting sticky. I don't know if I can be here for much longer. I'm gonna have to exile real soon. Redact this whole mission. You know what? I can't. I'm out of here. How long was I in? All right, y'all. That's it for this stupid ass video. If you want to help PewDiePie, go ahead and Google Translate, get you some Hindi words, and comment those. They will make an impact. Until then, like and subscribe. I'm Noseman Jr., and I never dabbed on video before, but it feels gonna rain. It kind of just feels like I'm like trying to not get hit by daddy. No, if only I knew my dad. Did I end that video properly, or am I just like gonna let that end the way I just did? I don't think I gathered enough fucks this year to really go back and check. So I guess it's over. Ooh. I should probably stop recording.